Popcorn makes a fantastic camping snack because it packs down really small. It's not like carrying a bag of chips that, you know, is like this big. All you gotta do is get a Dutch oven or a pot on a fire or on your camp stove. Get it nice and hot. Pour in some oil, pour in your popping corn. Give it a little mix and get the lid on. Then you're gonna season it with whatever seasoning you want. I've got a little bit of dukka here, but you can use a barbecue rub or you could use just salt and pepper. Yum.